The black caiman is a bright representative of the alligator family. This species is considered the largest of the family and the second largest in South America. The body size of males ranges from 2.8 to 4.3 meters. Some representatives reach 5 meters in length. Average weight in the region of 300 kilograms. There are 76 large teeth in the mouth. A black hide that helps cold-blooded reptiles absorb sunlight. The lower part of the jaw has gray or brown stripes. There are yellowish stripes on the sides. As the caiman ages, these stripes begin to fade and the hide becomes evenly black. The caimans have brown eyes on the muzzle. The muzzle is sharp and narrow. The tail is long and powerful. The main range of these representatives extends in the Amazon River basin. Reptiles also live in South America, in particular in Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, and Bolivia. Swampy areas and rivers with weak currents are chosen as habitats. Some black caimans inhabit the lakes. The diet of the black caiman consists primarily of a variety of invertebrates, crustaceans, and insects. Hunt fish and shellfish with age. Some representatives eat birds, turtles, rodents, and other amphibians. They can hunt large capybaras. Black caimans are active at night. As a rule, they look for prey in the water, but they can go to land for large prey. Having caught the victim, the black caiman drags it into the water and drowns it in order to eat peacefully. The device of the teeth does not allow black caimans to chew on the victim, so they swallow it whole. Most black caimans prefer to live alone. During the daytime, they spend in shelter or climb to the shore to absorb the sun's rays. During the mating season, females set up large nests near a river or swamp basin. Nests are built from plant debris, and then 30 to 65 eggs are laid in this depression. The laid eggs are covered with grass and leaves. The incubation period can last up to 90 days. All this time, the female protects her future offspring from potential predators. With the appearance of small black caimans, the female helps them get out of the nest and transfers them into the water. The first time after birth, the cubs are under the serious protection of the mother. Then they can form in small flocks in order to better cope with possible danger. Small black caimans forage for small fish and frogs. The mortality rate among the young is extremely high. As a rule, only 20% of all births survive. Due to its physiological characteristics, the black caiman is well protected from other large animals. However, it can be hunted by jaguars and anacondas. Some jaguars accidentally confuse black caimans with lynx. When the jaguar senses movement, it plunges its sharp claws